water. It's one of the Dayton region's greatest assets, boasting a 1.5 trillion gallon freshwater renewable resource that supplies over 400,000 people in the Dayton region with clean drinking water. And it all comes from right under our feet.
It's called the Great Miami River Buried Valley Aquifer, and it not only supplies clean drinking water to Dayton, but also to 1.2 million people in Southwest Ohio.
It's a self-renewing resource that is recharged by the region's rainfall, rivers, and even man-made lakes. The aquifer is easily accessible, sitting just below the Earth's surface, which makes it extremely vulnerable to contamination.
So vulnerable, in fact, that in 1987, when the Sherwin-Williams plant caught fire, officials decided to let the fire burn itself out, rather than risk seeping chemicals into the groundwater by trying to extinguish it.
That fire was a wake-up call. Dayton leaders knew we needed to protect our aquifer and created the world-renowned Source Water Protection Program.
The recent changes to the Source Water Protection Program threatens the safety of our sole drinking water source.
As River Stewards at the University of Dayton Rivers Institute, and as members of the community, it is our responsibility to protect the Great Miami Buried Valley Aquifer in the interest of the common good.
Keeping our water safe to drink and enjoy is key to our region's well-being,
as well as our economic growth and vitality.
We work to inspire, educate, and empower the community to be stewards of our aquifer and rivers and see them as our region's most strategic natural resources and assets.
We invite the Greater Dayton region in joining the River Stewards' vision of setting an example for water utilization and protection throughout the world.